Fire caused major damage to an Antioch condo last night. Everyone inside made it out okay yesterday afternoon. National Fire tells us the crews were able to stop the fire from spreading to some of the other units there. On scene, a department spokesperson said five people lived in the condo. One reportedly heard a hissing noise followed by a boom. The department will investigate what that could have been.